Righto, guys, me again. Hello. Today, I'm just going to show you a song I'm going to be doing. I finally got to edit with this. I got a song off YouTube. There's an Aussie comedian by the name of Peter Hellier. And he runs a little sideline doing some toots and covers on YouTube. Goes by the handle of Georgia Rose 16. One of the songs that he showed how to play was Tears for Fears Shout. So what I've done is I've got the lyrics, and I've then edited a regular text file off the net, and just put in the chords according to what Pete reckons sounds really good on the acoustic, and it does. So you see here what I was talking about on the other video with the various chords, and it's 98 beat per minute, so the metronome is quite happily ticking away over here. And of course, if I tap the screen, as soon as I tap the screen, we start scrolling. Alright, so I've only been practicing this for probably a couple of times through, so we'll see how we go in the video that's coming up next. This is quite cool. One of the inbuilt features of the HXWA30 camera that I've got is that it can be controlled via Wi-Fi. Here's the smartphone application, as you can see. Picture in a picture. Woo! Okay, guys, so without further ado, here's Shout. You never know, Dino, I might stuff up this one yet. Shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, so come on. In violent times, you shouldn't have to sell your soul. Shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you. Come on. They gave you life, out.
shout, shout, let it all out. These are the things I can do without. Come on, I'm talking to you, so come on. Shout, shout, let